Hummingbird tongues wrap around their skull when not in use. Hummingbirds can extend their tongues to about 2 times their bill length. They use their long, forked tongues to drink flower nectar, which rapidly flicks in and out 12 times per second. After the hummingbird finishes its meal, it needs somewhere to store this long appendage. As it retracts, the tongue wraps around the jaw, behind, and over its head. It encompasses the skull, resting on a structure called a hyoid apparatus,